Hey there guys, I'm the Mr. Mal of the LVP Create Guide, and today I'm going to be showing you a quick tip on grouping logic, which is very helpful if you're building something big or, I don't know, customizing a sackbot to help you with your chores and cleaning the dishes and whatnot. So what you could do is, for example, if you want something to happen when they grab them, you'd make a chip for that. So let's say when we grab them, they burp. Let's just do that for now. Like so. And then what you can also do, once I've zoomed in, you can rename what the chip's called. So let's say grab. And then what you could do, you could delete that, and then you could put a picture of a hand on there. I should have one in here. What? There we go. There's a grabbing. Turn off grid for easier. There we go. So there's the grabbing logic, and let's say we want something to happen when they get close to a sack boy. So let's do this. Put that in there. And they'll make a robot noise. So let's see. Sackbot. This one. Obviously, they don't have to be sound, they could be absolutely anything. I'm just showing sounds for an example, and just thought I'd let you know that. So let's delete that sticker again, go to the start, and let's say, oh, this one. Yep, I don't have a Toy Story kit. There you go. LVP Creator Guide Man doesn't have the Toy Story kit. Okay, so sack boy. Protection. And that didn't go right. Whatever. I'll do. So, basically, you get the idea. You can group up logic and it'll make it a lot neater, especially if you have lots of logic and you can shove the chips together and just have a bunch of chips all in a line along here. Different things, not all for the same thing, obviously. You could just show this for an example, but it's a lot neater than having a lot of messed logic everywhere. So hopefully this helps you in some way, and I'm the Mr. Mal, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.